Welcome back to the Trauma Team Walkthrough Series. Our last video gave a brief overview of the surgery portion of the gameplay experience. Now, let's take an inside look at endoscopy. Endoscopic procedures involve guiding an instrument in the shape of a long tube to reach normally inaccessible parts of the body. The endoscope can provide lighting and visual capabilities to identify the location of a disorder, and also a means of guiding other tools inside to treat major disorders through minimally invasive procedures. You'll be playing as the graceful and soft-spoken Tomoe Tachibana. Born to a wealthy family that left her wanting nothing, she set her brilliant mind to breezing through medical school and specializing in endoscopic surgery. To perform each procedure, you will use the Wii remote and nunchuck to maneuver the endoscope. As always, don't forget to properly secure your Wii remote using the wrist strap and the remote jacket. The endoscopic procedures utilize the power of the Wii control interface to deliver an immersive, intuitive gameplay experience. Expect to hold your controllers and move your hands in a manner that very closely approximates the careful, precise movements of a real-world endoscopist. Feeding your instruments into the patient involves gently inching the hand holding the Wii remote closer to the screen. With the help of the radar, located in the upper right portion of the screen, you'll be able to maintain your direction as well as locate foreign objects, both visible and hidden. A new specialty calls for new tools. Use the hemostatic forceps to stop bleeding. Remove tumors with the snare. Inject medicine with the stabilizer. Can't seem to locate the tumor in front of you? Use the spray to reveal hidden objects. Other tools at your disposal include the forceps, syringe, drain, and a scalpel. Sometimes you'll be required to use these tools unconventionally. For example, you may need to inject fluids into a tumor so that it's large enough to remove with the snare. Running into the walls will cause your patient to lose vitals, so make sure you steer the endoscope carefully. This concludes our inside look at endoscopy. There are still four more all-new specialties to dive into. Stay tuned. Look for Trauma Team on April 20th, 2010, exclusively for Wii.